I've always felt that costume was the bridge from the actor to the character. People from the Osage Nation there started bringing me family photographs of people who this story is really about. And I just started dressing people right off those photographs.